What's up? So I am in Portland, Oregon for the 9th annual The One Show. It's one of the first big motorcycle shows that popped up. Now we have the OG show in LA and Handbuild in Austin and Mama Tried and I don't know, somewhere else. But yeah, I'm up here in Portland for the show. There's some rad bikes. It's the kickoff for the flat track, the Hooligan series. And just a really big party. So we're gonna check out some bikes, check out some races, and we'll see what we can get into. All right.
Hey! and then I'll do another one after that.
Great attitudes, a lot of cool bikes, a lot of just fun happening. It's really cool seeing flat track starts to take off. And it was just, overall, it was an amazing, amazing weekend. Met lots of people who were great. Looking forward to coming up in 2 weeks. So hopefully have this thing finished soon. We headed to Mama Tried in Milwaukee for the first time ever. Working on a very special project there that I can't tell you about yet. That wraps up the 2018 ninth annual The One Moto Show. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to the channel so that I can keep making these videos. Comment with any questions or ways I can make these videos better or other things you want to see me go do. And yeah, thanks for watching.